William, those Nazis have been surviving in there ever since you captured the U-boat 5 months ago. They must be starving and desperate. Stay safe, darling. William, I took a closer look at the stockpile of nuclear warheads in Section F. According to the engineering map, there's dozens of warheads in there. Let's hope the Nazis haven't tampered with them.
Radio room ahead. Gotta find a way in.
Thank you.
Thank you, William. The Ausmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Ausmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Ausmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Ausmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there. Thank you, William. The Ausmerz is losing track of us now. Find your way back to the locker room. Bombate will let you out of there.
discovered.
Like that. Alive. All they've known. All they've felt. All the shit they've gone through. All of it gone. In one moment.
At his workshop so he can check up on you. I worry about your health. And I better eat something before I pass out.
Set. He knows as well as I do what I got he can't cure.
This is the body of a squirrel monkey and the head of my beloved Siamese cat. Shoshana, look at you. See, she's not gonna do anything to you. He's a good man. You see, I found Shoshana hunting for rats in the reactor room when we captured the U-boat. A few months later, she was dying of bowel cancer when I stumbled upon this practically brain-dead monkey chewing on a blasting cap. And please do me a favor, Mr. Blaskovich, lower your axe. You're making me nervous. This is not only my favorite animal. This is most probably my most significant scientific achievement. Yes, you are significant. You're hungry? Here's a fish cake. You see, in order to do a cross-species head transplant, you need to A, bridge the spinal column, she's okay. B, harmonize otherwise totally recalcitrant biological system, respiratory and circulatory.
Okay, and I get it. Spare me the science mumbo-jumbo.
What am I doing? I'm like an old kachka. You had such a long day, and I'm sorry. Let's see. You want something for the sleeping gland?
No. No, I just need to keep busy.
Distractions, No, I understand. I understand. We all grieve in different ways. But I have a perfect distraction for you, Ingle. Look, a few days ago, Anya asked me to make a shooting range for the fighters on board. It's almost finished, but I was experimenting with an old German drone for target practice when suddenly this fuck-cocked machine went Adolf Hitler on me, started running Michigan in there. So I had to lock it inside. Do you mind going in there and destroying the drone? Feel free to try my shooting range. Tell me how you like it. No, just come back, give me your thoughts when you're done. Okay?
Okay, I'll have a look.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
He chase you, ain't you?
Seth's gotta be more careful with his experiments.
Captain? Sisu, Captain. Find your strength. Many Nazis left.
You're back, Shimshin. How was my shooting range?
Well done, Yingle.
You fresh apple, you.
Herr Blaskovich, your lady, Anya, she was here looking for you?
Oh, yes. Anya found Caroline's notes about the American resistance cell in New York City. Look for her in Caroline's room.
Okay, Max. It's time.
Max sure likes his crayons.
Why you look so glum? I know you like Rosa, but this is the natural order of things. It is dying so humans can eat. And we have not.
This is a good home for us, Caroline. You always made the right call.
Lead us now.
The angriest Scotchman, I think.
Interim leadership.
How are you feeling in head, Mr. Stubbins?
Good days and bad days, I reckon.
For sure.
William, I can still smell her in here. I found Caroline's notes on the American resistance cell in New York City. I know their exact location. Can you look for Fergus for me? He's been back on his feet again after the surgery. I asked him to bring me some nitroglycerin from the ammo depot, but he hasn't returned. Go to the ammo depot next to the shooting range and find him.
Fergus, how's your arm?
Please. Please help me.
What happened to your face?
I think she's trying to kill me, Blasco. What's what? Have you ever drifted off peacefully to sleep, only to be brutally awoken by your own prosthetic arm savagely gobbing you in the eye? I had to turn her off.
Is that normal? What's that say?
Something about there being a learning curve and whatnot. How I needed to learn how to trust it. I don't know. I'll tell you, I don't think I'll be using it to take a piss anytime soon.
Maybe it's like training a game dog. You show weakness in the pounce. What you gotta do is show that thing who's in charge.
Right, right. Well, you just stand there and be ready to step in case it looks like I'm about to die.
Tight there, Commander.
Oh. Yeah. Everything's under control. Right this way.
Okay. Helm in five.
have reviewed Caroline's notes. The New York City Resistance Group is concealed at the top of the state building. Said I assume the high altitude means the radiation is at tolerable levels?
Definitely.
Right. However, we can simply fly in there in our Nazi helicopters because we're gonna be shot down.
Can't we re-establish contact there and let them know our helicopters are friendly?
I've looked, but I couldn't find any means of contacting them in Caroline's notes.
Bloody hell. Well, we'll need to approach from ground level then. Introduce ourselves properly, face to face.
Ground level. The whole city is saturated by fallout from the Nazi atom bomb. Lethal levels of radiation if we go there without protective wear.
Yeah, well, this one... Look, this armor will shield from all radioactivity.
You do it then, Blasco. Have you grown too weak and useless now?
Always wanted to see the Big Apple.
Lovely. Well, Martin, drop him off now, eh?
No problem, Wing Commander.
Can I be of use?
I don't know, lass. Can you?
5 degrees pot. Unsand continues. Straight forward.
Got you, Blondie. Hey, big friend. You better watch out for the crocodiles.
Crocodiles.
He's not New York underground crawling with crocodiles.
No, I'm from Texas. Jesus Christ.
Man, women, children. Not screaming no more. But I can still hear you.
Blasco, find your way through the bombed-out city and reach the state building. Faster the better. Fergus out.
Thank you.
Long walk to the state building. Caroline, will you help light the way? Find the controls and see if it moves.
Do you read? If you are on Fifth Avenue, the state building should be near.
Thank you.
showed me postcards from your family in New York City. Wanted to go there, just you and me.
Like my guts are falling out. Dead man walking.